How to start meeting on Microsoft Teams for Windows on a PC or a laptop. Meetings in Teams include audio, video and sharing. While Teams was originally designed for work teams, anyone can sign up for a free home account. Let's start the Microsoft Teams app. You need to be logged in to start a meeting. To start a meeting on Microsoft Teams, click on the Meetings tab from the left. Now click on Meet Now. A meeting is now starting on Microsoft Teams for Windows. You can change here the title of the meeting. On this page, you can also start the camera and microphone from the meeting. Also, you can blur the background of your camera if you have one. Also, select the audio you will be using. To start the meeting, click Join Now. It is possible to get this notice. Click on Allow Access. From the start, you will be able to invite person to this meeting. You can copy the meeting link or send an email. On the call, you will have lots of options. The first button will allow you to invite more persons and also see the participants. The second button is the chat. You will be able to send text messages to the person that are in the meeting. That is useful if you want to send a link or something. Also, the next button is Raise Hand. You can show the organizer of the meeting you wish to say something. On the three dots menu, you can enter in full screen. Turn on live captation, end the meeting, and turn off the incoming video. Next buttons will allow you to start and stop the video and put audio on mute. On the call, you can share the screen with this button. The last button is Leave. This will end the meeting. This is how you start a meeting on Microsoft Teams for Windows. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.